Mule says an efficient method of keeping track of players who ply their trade in Europe is beneficial to him as it will give him an insight on team selection for future matches.
It's good to have contact with the players and their coaches. It becomes an easier working relationship that we are trying to develop.
The latest inclusion in the squad is national under-20 and Tusker striker Paul Were, while the only blemish thus far is a hamstring injury that Kefa Aswani suffered in Wednesday's training.
When the head of state of Uganda is speaking, our head of state also should be listening. And since they are coming at home, he should also try to motivate the players and also the fans.
The federation also will put, their house in order to ensure that we do well. So Kenyans should come all to give us the support we need.
Arnold Origi has for a while been the first choice goalkeeper for Kenya, and since his injury, there has not been a consistent man between the posts. The three that have been called on to fill the post in the last few matches say they all aspire to get the post on a permanent basis.
When it comes also to my chance, it's for me to make sure that I grab it with everything so that I get the confidence of the coach so that I also play.
Foreign-based players are expected to arrive in the country by Tuesday night next week, and it is expected that the camp will register a full house by Wednesday morning. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.